3 months, I had the busiest season I've ever had. I started filming early in December in Tahoe for Poppy Bottles, then went straight to Finland before Christmas to film Rails, then to Reno, then to the US Open, then the X Games, then to St. Anton, and then finally back to Salt Lake City to work on Pyramid and Chad's Gap. Then the couch. I have all these plans to go to Alaska, to go to the World Championships for halfpipe in Finland, and then to go to Mammoth, and then go to New Zealand. I mean, basically it was all shot out the window in about, 5 seconds. So I hit the wall and this is the best year I was ever having in my life, and to have it stopped, completely. From the busiest season to the slowest season ever. Never been on my ass for this long. I'm one of the most active kids in the world. And when you take that away from me, it's like taking the medicine away from a dying person. Thank God for those 3 months.